Today I will explain about the BCD tool, 7 segment decoder. Okay, with inputs A, B, C, D. Again here I will write A, B, C, D, and one is clock pulse. With 7 LEDs A, B, C, D, E, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And this is the LED display. With 7 LEDs, that is A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. Then here, this column consists of decimal number from 0 to 9, A, B, C, D binary numbers, equivalent binary numbers of decimal number, and this is 7 segment display, that is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, that is the status of A, B, C, D based on decimal number or inputs binary. Here I will write equivalent binary number of decimal number from 0 to 9. That is, first I will write 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. This is second column, therefore I will write 2 times 0, 2 times 1, 2 times 0, 2 times 1, 2 times 0. Here I will write 4 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 times 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, I will write 4 times 0 like that. Here A, that is the fourth column, here I will write 8 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then write 8 times. Means 0, 0, 0 is the equivalent binary of decimal number 1. Like 4, 4, 4, we can write 0, 1, 0, 0. Therefore, see the LED display, 7 segment LED display for 0. Here I will draw. Here I will draw for 0. For 0, see the for 0. This is LED display for 0, decimal number 0 number. Therefore, here this is your A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. In this case, A, B, C, D, E, F are in on state except G. Therefore, here I will write for A, I will write 1. For B, I will write 1. For C, I will write 1. Because A, B, C, D, E, F are on condition, therefore he'll write D again 1, E and F 1, and last is what? 0. This for 0. Then for 1, see, for number 1, this is LED display. Therefore for 1, again I will draw 1 block. Therefore, for 1, see, display is like this. Therefore, this is LED A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. In this case, only B and C, only B and C LEDs are on current status or condition. Therefore, for 1, B and C, under the column B and C, I will write 1. And 1, and remaining are 0. Similarly, I can write for 2. For 2, see, for 2, 2 is like this. Decimal number, for 2, A will glow, B will glow, G G will glow, E will glow and D will glow. Means only C and F are in off state. Therefore, for C and F, see, C I'll write 0 and F 0. Therefore, remaining are 1. Similarly, we can draw 2 up to 9. Thank you.